Terima kasih pemirsa, Anda masih bersama kami dalam Berita TVMU. Organisasi Akademisi Fikih Islam Internasional kunjungi Pimpinan Pusat Muhammadiyah. Dalam pertemuan ini, Sekretaris Umum Pimpinan Pusat Muhammadiyah Abdul Muti menjamu Sekretaris Organisasi Jenderal Akademi Fikih Islam Internasional Kutub Mustafa Sani.
Ditemani Kementerian Luar Negeri Republik Indonesia, Organisasi Akademi Fikih Islam Internasional atau IFA kunjungi Pusat Muhammadiyah di Jakarta. Rombongan IIFA yang terdiri dari Sekretaris Jenderal Qutb Mustafa Sani, Penasihat Khusus Somar Zuhair Hafiz, Direktur Urusan Keluarga, Wanita, Anak dan Manula Sarah Amdi Badewi, dan Kepala Departemen Keuangan Al-Ahmadi Khalid Hamed disambut oleh Sekretaris Umum Pimpinan Pusat Muhammadiyah Abdul Mukti, serta Ketua LDK Pimpinan Pusat Muhammadiyah M. Ziyad, beserta Rektor Universitas Muhammadiyah Jakarta Makmun Murad dan Rektor UHAMKA Gunawan Suryo Putro. Sekjen IIFA Sekretaris Jenderal Qutb Mustafa Sani mengaku menyempatkan diri berkunjung ke Muhammadiyah karena IIFA memandang bahwa Muhammadiyah merupakan contoh ideal organisasi Islam.
Muhammadiyah, knowing this is one of the very important Muslim association organizations in the Muslim world. It's true, it's in based in Indonesia and Jakarta over here, but we believe that Fikih Academy is looking forward to strengthening ties and relationship, cooperation, collaboration with all Muslims, leading organization, association like Muhammadiyah. So we are very much impressed with what they are doing and what they have been doing for all those more than 100 years that is proven to be one of the an example for the Muslims Ummah. The Muslims are, what do you call it, the private sector, which is not the government. They are running schools, they are running banks, they are running hospitals, they are doing everything, which is showing that philanthropy, this one, since is something to be promoted in the Muslim plan. So,
Qutb menyatakan segera menindaklanjuti pertemuan ini dengan kerjasama untuk menguatkan kolaborasi antara IIFA dan Muhammadiyah, termasuk menggandeng organisasi otonom seperti Aisyah. Kohar Arizki, Yunus Priyonggo memberitakan dari Jakarta.